Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Leslie.
Oh, gee, it's so good to see people.
Don't point at the TV.
Bear with me this morning. My brain's only half here. Last week's quiz question was, after his resurrection, Jesus appeared to two of his followers on the road to Emmaus. Name one of them, and the answer was Cleopas. Today's question is, according to the Beatitudes, who will be filled? One of the hymns today is Praise to the Holiest in the Height. The person who reported this as being one of the favourites said, one of my favourites, this is one of my favourites, she often sings it around her unit and the second verse in particular. This hymn reminds her of her school days and the teachings at catechism to focus on the cross and ask Jesus to forgive her sins so that she would not go to purgatory but straight to heaven. Wonder who that was. This is just a beautiful photo. This is Judy with her great-granddaughter Holly. And Holly is the big sister of Nora. And here's Nora. Isn't that, they're beautiful photos, Judy. Now we've got a call for help. A coordinator's needed. We need an extra person in the chapel. Great working hours. A very simple task. Great pay, nothing. Maybe a block of chocolate, hey, if you talk nicely to the guys.
Well.
And that's to be the contact person or the name recorder for our lessons and carols and Christmas services. So this task has an end frame. That's a good one to have, isn't it? Yes. So talk to Tony or Bob, or just Bob. Just Bob. And he would be really pleased to see you. The Devotions for Advent booklet are available now at the back of the chapel. You may have received one as you walked in. Anybody who's watching us on YouTube, you can come and pick one up at any time. The readings start next Sunday, the 28th. And they go straight through to Christmas Day. That's a little reading for each day for Advent.
Me? Oh. Can you tell me what all the shapes are that we've made?
Yeah.
Go back one.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Sorry for you, all of you for who are getting a bit bored with the Durbin's grandchildren.
We don't get to see them.
But we thought this was a particularly cute little video. Oh, I'm going back. Oh, here we go.
Me? Yeah. Can you tell me what all the shapes are that we've made?
Yeah. A triangle.
Uh-huh.
Hair.
Mm-hmm.
The back. Rectangle. Hexagon. Diamond.
Yeah, diamond.
Diamond.
And a house. Aren't you clever?
Yeah.
What are you building now?
I'm building more house.
You're going to build a bigger house? Okay.
I hope that's not a hint to having more kids.
There's a house with the wall, with the wall, with the wall. There's a house with the floor, with the floor, with the floor. There's a house with the roof. with a roof, with a roof. There's no house anymore, anymore. There's no house anymore.
Oh dear.
Okay, build it again. You sing it, Mimi.
Mommy.
Yeah, Mimi. Oh dear, you're talking. Boring.
Boring.
You're not boring, you're fun.
I'm not fun, I'm boring.
Oh, okay.
Now, one more thing. The reason I'm up here is because I want to say thank you. I'm just overwhelmed with all the buttons and things that have come in for these fiddle mats that I'm making. All the things that you've donated will certainly enhance the experience of the people in the care homes who'll be using these. So thank you very much. I have enough now. Thank you.
Yes, we do have enough, and I can still walk down the passageway. Well, our call to worship today, friends, come rest from your struggles, your worries, and your work. May the Lord of love reign above every earthly power and in our hearts as well. Let's pray. Lord of love, we give thanks that we belong to your kingdom, which is higher and greater than any human power. Every child and elder, every neighbour and foreigner finds a home in your kingdom of peace. Jesus said to us, everyone who belongs to the truth listens to my voice. So, loving God, give us ears to hear the voice of Christ our King above the din of human voices. Settle the dust that becomes stirred up inside us by debate of division. Give us eyes to see your will and ears to hear your word, so that we may love one another, love ourselves, and love you with all that we are. In your holy name we pray. Amen. So yes, our favourite hymn as selected for today, Praise to the Holiest in the Height. Let's come before our Lord in prayer. Let's pray. Loving Father, we come before you in our prayer of adoration and confession to do just that. In the words of Helen Steiner Rice, we thank you for the little things that often come our way. We thank you for the things we take for granted but don't mention when we pray. We thank you for the unexpected courtesy, the thoughtful